Really? Ah, really? John Cena, after all that wins, what a match. And after 560 submission moves, Cena wins like this? I don't like it, but that was an awesome finish. But I don't know. Anyway, that was a great finish, though. Awesome match. I don't like either one, but why the hell did Cena have to win?